Hey guys, we're just about to leave Parma, but we're heading for breakfast first. We woke up pretty late and missed breakfast in the hotel. Someone's a little bit hungover.
Somebody is.
If you're wondering whether or not that was the same ice cream shop from yesterday's vlog, you'd be correct. We just had to pull over and get some of this incredible scenery.
So we just arrived in Viareggio a couple of hours ago. We had to have a nap because we were a little bit sleepy and it's raining, which is a bit rubbish, but it's a nice place, so hopefully we'll be able to find something to do.
Okay, so we found this little shop in which you could hire rollerblades, but they weren't higher than to us today because it's too wet, it's like torrential. They're closed tomorrow, so we can't do that either. So we bought a little penny board and we're gonna go skating. Okay, so yesterday was sort of a write-off. So we went to the supermarket and bought a load of food. Came back to the hotel room and ate that.
Yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low lie, yo lie, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in the smother, just a swank in my hair. Trick.
Okay, we have to go back to the hotel. We locked up my bike to go get some ice cream. And now we can't find the key.
So we went all the way back to the hotel to get some bolt cutters. And then we got all the way back to the ice cream shop where we locked the bike up. And it turns out that the key had been handed in.
But we did ask and they said no.
I was really looking forward to cutting the chain up.
Me too.
So that's the end of our Italy trip. Tomorrow we fly back to Liverpool Airport. Hope you've enjoyed the footage and I'll catch you on the next one.
Hold up.
Walking in the bike path. We have no bicycle.